until recently, I didn't see myself as a photographer. I think like a painter. I do the photos as a painter. I compose the photograph as a painter. I graduated as a painter. I was painting for about 2 years, but my studio was very small. It was not well ventilated. My nose was bleeding. And
you feel it in here?
Somehow, I don't know, I have allergic reaction to the paint. The photography came in and saved my artistic life, I think.